San Antonio's Voice tonight, a quick reminder and a comment on what is still a huge problem here in South Texas right now, even though the worst heat of the summer is over. But another family has been torn apart after another baby died after being left forgotten in a hot car. Now, this was in Corpus Christi, where the father told police that he drove home yesterday afternoon, went in, but forgot about his two young kids in the back seat. About 40 minutes later, came out, found his four-month-old boy unconscious, sweaty, barely alive, called 911, but they couldn't revive the little boy who died at the hospital. The man's 16-month-old girl, who was also left in the car, well, she was affected, but she survived. She's recovering tonight with other relatives. The children's mom was not home at the time. Now, it might surprise you. Turns out the guy had parked in the shade. It was only in the upper 80s yesterday in Corpus, not what we would think of as the most dangerous days for hot car deaths. Still, it was hot enough there for the baby, left just over a half hour, to become the 20th child to die in a hot car this year in the U.S., the fifth just in Texas, and that makes us the leader in this kind of tragedy. And I hate to say it is the fifth case in Texas so far this year, but that is also true. We almost take these as routine stories these days. A three-month-old died in Austin just a few weeks ago, left in a restaurant parking lot. Experts at kidsandcars.org say temperatures can reach 125 degrees in just a few minutes, up to 160 and more not too long after that. Also, the best way to prevent this kind of thing is for a parent or whoever is driving to put something important in the back seat, like your cell phone, your shoe, your purse, so you realize that when you get out, oh, my kids are back there. I could ask you to post your thoughts on Facebook, but I'm pretty sure what most of us would say, understandably, we rage against the father in this case. But how about tonight, just using whatever energy or anger you have and maybe sending thoughts and prayers to the family or whatever it is you do. And maybe share this clip as well, which I'll post on our website and Facebook post a page with your friends. Just one more reminder. And parents, as you go to bed tonight, remember that image, that car, and what happened there here in South Texas could happen anywhere. And maybe, just maybe, it could save a child's life, Don.
All right. Thanks, Beamer.